I'm General. It's in the morning. It's about 6:30, going on 7 o'clock. I just got up. Richard's up, and this communication is just for our records. So I'll be proud of it. It's a gift that I wanted to give to you. Because I take serious what I told you yesterday. What we are going to accomplish is bigger than ourselves, and we're going to need help. And it's a sword that I want to give to you that I have. And it's going to help us to accomplish everything that we set out to do. It's important that we work from the same soil, that we have the same soil. It's greater than any other gift that I've given you, or I will yet give you, as we continue on this journey. Yahshua the Messiah, Jesus Christ, and we ask that you bless our efforts. We ask that you bless the mission that we have to spread your name throughout all the earth. We ask that you help us be reminded of always focusing on you and relying on you. We know that things are going to get tough, that things can get hard sometimes, but help us to remember that you're the best physically area that anyone can have. The greatest, you and your son, the greatest commanders that they are. We ask that you bless our efforts as we try to accomplish your will. We pray this in the name of your reigning King, Jesus Christ, amen. That's it. You can kill him.